How's it feel now, Mr. Griffin? I can't hear you.
I heard you.
So you guys, this isn't a joke. Let me go. If it's money you want, I don't have any.
We don't want money. We want you to beg.
I'm going to get the shovel.
Yeah, you hear that, Mr. Griffin?
Yeah, Mr. Griffin. You off the grid.
Yeah.
So you don't want to change your mind? Are you sure?
I see him coming over from the car.
They'll never get anything out of me. I won't beg.
Come on, Mr. Griffin.
If
y'all
start
getting Mr. Griggs, we're going to have to
bury you. That's fine.
Alright,
we gotta go. We're not going to get anything out of him.
No. This is y'all.
Alright, let's go.
We'll
be back.
Oh my god, he's dead!
Get the shovel.
Let me see.
I really can't believe this just happened.
What are we gonna do though?
We gotta keep it a secret. We can't let Susan tell anybody.
Why? We gotta find her and make sure she doesn't tell anybody.
I'm hoping she hasn't told anybody already.
This doesn't leave us, guys.
Alright.
Let's go.
I'm Joe Gahan and I play Mark.
I'm Justin Otis and I play Dave.
I'm Connor Deary and I play Jeff.
And I'm Cody Calabro and I play Mr. Griffin.